Australia has the highest rate of ACL surgery anywhere in the world. The numbers are growing, and importantly, the numbers in younger patients from 5 to 15 are growing. The ACL is an important ligament in the knee. It provides support in the knee as you do twisting and turning and rotating around your knee. Its injury leads to problems with the knee in terms of doing more damage to other parts of the knee, such as the meniscus or other ligaments of the knee, meaning the patient can't go on and play sport or gets arthritis. Unfortunately, ACL injury is on the rise in Australia. So we play sports that involve twisting and turning. AFL, netball, hockey, rugby, rugby league, touch football. We even have people who go skiing. Lots of activities, and therefore lots of our young people are doing sports that put their ACL at high risk. Also, kids now are stronger and bigger than they used to be, which puts more load on their young ACL ligament. ACL surgery is a big deal. It involves taking a ligament or tendon from another part of the body and replacing the ACL that's torn. The surgery itself takes about 45 minutes to an hour, but the recovery takes up to 9 months to get back to sport. So the patient needs to be ready and work with their physio to get themselves back to any level of sport they were before. ACL ligament injury can be reduced by patients warming up properly before sport and getting their muscles trained to allow control of the knee when they're twisting and turning.
Care to Share, brought to you by the Wesley Hospital, because your health matters.